today. See what the papers say. They said it's all over and it ain't coming back. I looked around the place, saw no masks on the face. People shaking hands and not minding their space. So many false dawns, 2 years of life gone. Hearts have been broken, but life must go on. Are the people behind this gonna keep saying trust us? Or will the sheeple rise up and make them face justice? It's hard to believe they've done what they've done. Is it something we said? Do we have them on the run? Are they going to regroup? Does this go on a loop? Will they hit us again with some new tale of spark? No more lockdowns, no more masks, no more force-feeding poisonous jabs. No more terrorized kids locked out of their school. No more millions of brainwashed, zombified fools. Is it really all over? Is it really all over now? Is it really all over? Is it really all over now? Is it really all over and it ain't coming back? Are all of our dreams doomed to fade back to black? Is it really all over? Is it really all over now? And it ain't coming back. Nuremberg's coming if love wins the day. Elites on the dock better kneel down and pray for all that they've done, for all that they say. Justice is coming and they're gonna pay. A new age of peaceful and wholesome defiance. Think for ourselves, so no coerced compliance. Hunger Games people, get off your seats. Davos is cancelled and storm the elites. No more curfews, no more sage. Politicians face our rage. No more doctor death, needle jab, billionaire men. We can take to the streets and we get off the fence. But is it really all over? Is it really all over now? Is it really all over? Is it really all over now? Is it really all over and it ain't coming back? Are all of our dreams doomed to fade back to black?